Welcome back, everyone. It's your boy Zach, and I'm back with another reaction video. If it's your first time here, make sure you like and subscribe, because we're trying to grow to 400 subs. Once we hit 400 subs, we're going to do a Cash App / PayPal giveaway, man. So stay tuned, man. Let grow. And if you're already a part of the fam, thank you so much for the support. Make sure you tell a friend. So let's get into it, man. Today, I got my dog, Moray. It's called Can't Use Me official music video. It just dropped this 1 day ago. It's trending number 32 on YouTube. That ain't bad. It's pretty good. He's in his motherfucking bag. And this video's sitting at almost 400,000, right? Yeah, almost 400,000 views. So it's almost touching that milli, man. I feel like I give it another like a day or two, he'd be touching that milli, man. So anyways, man, Moray, I feel like he's a dope artist, dope coming, upcoming artist, man. He's different. He got his own swag. He got his own drip, man. Let's get into it. I'm ready to see what we're talking about, man. I seen that interview on Breakfast Club, too. He seems like he's a great dude. You know what I'm saying? He's different. You know what I'm saying? Always happy and a good state of mind, good heart. Like, get into it. Let's see what we're talking about.
It's crazy how the money makes the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof.
Yeah.
I got it on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose. I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from
boy,
the
sound good.
Like
his voice, man. He got different.
I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I started with. Feeling like it's fake love, only for the sponsorships. Scratch them off the dean's list, cancel all the scholarships. Yeah, trust me, ain't got shit, nigga, that's only done. I would die for you, but tell me, would you do the same? Niggas will kill for you, steal from you, keep a straight face. Don't let us take invade your circle, keep a close space. And if you my dog, then why you think I can set you up? You ain't really my dog. That's full life, stepping on some big necks. Never cap and stay light. Please don't make me slide, nigga. Shots to get your steps right. It's crazy how the money make the lies feel like the truth. And everybody phony, you just do not have the proof. I jotted on my pad and recorded in the booth. I don't need a shrink, just press record and let me loose. I'm trying to separate all the emotions that I'm guarded with. I'm getting mixed emotions from the people that I'm
guarded with. Energy, like you can tell. Good energy. Okay, Moray. Okay. My bad if y'all keep seeing me look that way. It's just because I'm watching the NFL draft. And them boys are going off the chain right now. Right now, it's the fucking Washington team. Yeah, they trash anyways. But yeah, man, they doing the damn thing either way, man. Let's get into it, man. Moray, man, he's doing his damn thing, man. I feel like as an artist, man, he's an upcoming artist. He's doing his damn thing. He's dropping bangers after bangers. I give him as an artist, man. He's almost touching that 10 for me, man. I give him a good 9, you know what I'm saying, as an artist. This song right here, I give it a good 9, too. You know what I'm saying? Quicksand was like the best song for me. That's the first song I heard of him, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, man, this song right here, this is a good song. It's a good I guess a good little painful song. You know what I'm saying? He's letting some shit off his chest. He's doing his damn thing, man. You know what I'm saying? He's in his bag. The only way he up is up. You know what I'm saying? So let's get into it, man. Moray, man. He's doing his damn thing, man. Y'all fucking with Moray, man. Y'all fucking with me. So stay tuned. We'll come back with one more. Bye. Hold on, the way I like to do my reaction videos, man. Some people think I rush to them. Some people say, why in the hell you don't stop between the videos? Because that's the way I don't like to do it. I like to do, first I like to play the whole music. fuck clicking and stopping and doing all that. Then afterwards, I rate the song, I rate the artist, and we talk about it just like I just did already, man. I'll see y'all later. Bye.